Yeah, everybody wanna know what happened with me and the G on the situation with my nigga Hot Rod. It's all right here. Everybody wanna know how I got signed to DTP. It's all right here. It's the realest shit I ever wrote, man. Check it. My right hand is on the Bible. I speak the truth. I gotta keep it 100 in the booth. It was 2003, I was locally grinding. I made a diss track and started locally climbing. Garbage disposal, that was the name of the song. I dissed every local, put their name in the song. And niggas didn't think that that song would bubble. The city got behind me and they was in trouble. I went against the grain cause that was the only way. Behind my back they said that I sound like Jay. So part two is coming, they want their name off the list. Some nigga named Young Rod called me a bitch. At first I didn't trip, I'm like, who the fuck is this? My nigga say, nah, he just on some internet shit. I'm like, still nah, I don't play that shit. Homie, I'm from the streets and you don't say that shit. So I gave Rod a call with the cockiest laughter. I'm like, yeah nigga, this your favorite rapper. We had a few words, at first I was rude. And then I realized, nah, homie is cool. I said, I like your flow, except that part of the diss. He said, I understand, and we started to click. We started getting tight, had plans of balling. He hit me on the phone and said, 50 called him. I said, what? Nigga, how the fuck did he find you? Rod, you gon' need some real niggas behind you. When 50 Cent ask about your crew on the streets, I'm really from the hood, so you gotta say me. And he did it, and then I got a call from 5th. We talked for an hour, he was real as shit. We flew to his house and I stayed for a while. But it was niggas in his house that was kinda foul. Everybody wanted the rap, so the hate was out. They told 5th I was selling drugs at his house. I'm like, what the fuck? Won't put your name on a song. But dude was the homie, and he knew he was wrong. I understood why 5th took the side of his homie. I'm just a dude from the west, and he barely knows me. Me and 5th talk, and he said it was cool. But he wore me out the house to stay away from his dude. I stayed at a telly, but I wasn't alone. My nigga Rod had my back, man. I just go home. I started by myself, I can finish this mission. 50 showed me love, it's no reason to diss him. Went back to Phoenix, got a call from Tiff. She said, who's your manager? I told her all this shit. She said, what's up with Rod? I said, we still tight. He did what he promised, that's my nigga for life. It's not his fault. Tiff know my music was real. She said less than a year, she'll have me a deal. 6 months later, I'm disturbing the peace. I'm in double XL, my name in the streets. Them niggas flew me out and the feeling was good. I told Tiff I wanna sign my deal in the hood. FedEx the contract overnight. I signed it on video, that shit was tight. The past is the past and that shit was a lesson. I stayed at 50 house, that shit was a blessing. God had a plan, no reason for stressing. Magazines, I hope I answer all of your questions. That's it.